Hey, welcome everyone to the Amazon Files Question of the Week brought to you by Mommy Income. I am Kristen Ostrander and I am bringing you the question of the week this week. And if you want to submit your questions of the week, we would love to answer your questions live every week we do this. This might be the last one for 2019, but again, or 2018. Look, I'm already ahead of myself. 2019, we will be continuing this, and we would love to answer your questions about all things Amazon. To submit your question of the week, you can tag us in a post, post it on our page, and tag QOTW for question of the week, tag Mommy Income, or you can send us an email at admin@mommyincome.com with the hashtag QOTW in the subject line so that we know you're submitting a question of the week. So this week's question comes from Jeanette, and she asks, how have you considered hosting your own website or opening up your own website to list your Amazon items? And I love this question because the answer is absolutely yes. We actually have a website. Now, I'll be honest, the website is almost like a facade. So we set up the website because some of our vendors that wanted to work with us required that we not only sell on Amazon, but we also sell on our own website. And so we said, okay, if that's the only requirement, we will set up our own website so that we can sell both on Amazon and our own website. So, and Jeanette also asked if you do it through GoDaddy. We actually prefer Shopify. Shopify actually has a really user-friendly interface, and it coincides with Amazon very easily. So if you have Amazon listings already, you can bring them right over to your Shopify store. The design is pretty simple. Take it from me, non-tech person. Amy's probably laughing right now, like, yeah, it's super easy. If I can say it's easy, then certainly you guys can do it as well. So we prefer Shopify. It's about $30 a month, so depending on what your budget allows. Now, we haven't really made, and even though the website is live and people could come to that, you could actually lead people to your website, but also it shows your vendors that you also sell on your own website. And so that helps you get your foot in the door. If some vendors say, well, you can't sell on Amazon or Amazon only, you say, but I have my own website. And here's some examples. This is also excellent if you're a bundler, because what happens is, I've done this actually at trade shows. If you have your own website, then you have pictures of your bundles. And if someone tells you, no, you can't sell on Amazon, then you can say, well, I do things differently. I'd like to show you how. Can I show you my website? And you show them, you say, I take your single products and I put them into bundles and it looks like this. So you show them. I have so many vendors that said, oh, well, since you do it so differently, we'll say yes to you. And as long as you bundle our items, it's fine. So Jeanette, the answer is absolutely yes. I would consider that. I wouldn't spend too much time on it if Amazon is your main platform by which you sell, because that's where you're going to make the most money. But also having multiple ways to sell your items or multiple ways to show vendors that you sell their items is going to be a really great thing. So Jeanette, I hope that really helps you. We again recommend Shopify. It's about $30 a month. It's really user friendly. So check it out there. Again, if you have questions of the week that you want to send to us, send it to admin@mommyincome.com with the hashtag QOTW for question of the week. We would love to answer your questions live. Again, we'll see you again on the question of the week in 2019. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, guys.